you're going to stay in a basket for the viewers. You are going to stay in the basket for the viewers. For the viewers. No. Stay in the basket. Stay in the basket. Okay. So, this is what we did today. No, you're not leaving. Don't worry. He's in the basket. You ashamed of yourself? That was so depressing. The old sassy burger is coming over. It's just burger and a ghost. Something wrong. Don't look. My hand is bigger than his face. Watch, Shinny. You're my favorite. Close your eyes. I love him so much. Oh my god. That is not. Oh, it's getting skinnier. That's why. No. He's been in this basket for at least an hour. Hey, chill. Put your paws in there. Put your paws in there. No. No. Do you want to go to Brayden? Because I will gladly take you to Brayden. Here. Yeah. Very fat guy. Where should I take you? Do you want to go to
Jesus, Kaylin.
Look at him, though. Okay. Isn't he so cute? Yeah, he's in a basket.
Okay, he's in the basket, but he did not involve me.
No, I can't. I have to. Sorry, guys. It's a little bit too tall for me. Here, let's take him back to his bedroom, because I think he wants to go to his bedroom. No fingers needed. You don't need fingers. You want fingers. Okay, look. So as you guys can see, there's a cat and a bat in a basket. Simba. Wait, I don't want to. Do you want to be tall? Simba. Hi. That was the cutest thing ever that I saw in my vision. It's okay to be ashamed. I'm just kidding. You can't go in there. No, don't touch me. Don't touch me. I'm not sure. Oh. Wait, I want to put him on my head again. He's like balance. Hey. How are you doing? It's okay. Do you want to be in a basket? Just kidding, you're too fat to be in a basket. Do you want to fly again?
Whoa!
I have a hand cramp. Just because you're a fat body.
No, now he's ashamed. Oh my god, it's okay. Don't do that. Don't touch.
I will put you back in the air.
You cannot touch ever again.
I'm gonna make you dizzy just for this. You're gonna get dizzy.
It's okay. I'm dizzy.
We probably shouldn't be touching each other. We're both dizzy. No, you can't hop out.
You have to stay here.
He has a head. He's a headless cat.
Do you smell my armpit? Do you like the smell of my armpit?
Oh, wow.
No. He should fly. Wanna fly? Let's fly.
Whoa.
No, you have to get back in the box. Get back in. No, you better get back in. I want to torture you again. So if you don't get in this box, I'm going to be really upset.
Really upset.
Get it. I got you back in. You escaped.
Oh, no. Oh. Gotcha, don't worry. Gotcha.
Can you finally smell your butthole? He's too fat to smell his butthole. Is it boring now? He touched your foot. His foot is right here and his head is right here. They can combine. And finally, lick your feet. I'm just kidding. He can always lick his feet. Really gross. Hi.
Hey.
Wow. You never fall. Not with me, at least. Oh my god. He's cuddling his own tail. I'll probably bet you. It looks like he's pooping in the water with its orange cuddle. It's okay. My cats see ghosts, and there probably is ghosts here. He sees a ghost. He's like, no, don't. I really don't. I caught you in every single way. You can't get out. Okay, one last fly and then you can get out. One last fly and then you can get out. Okay, ready?
Burger.
Do you see your friend?
Yeah,
he's gonna fly.
He's so high up in the sky. He's gonna say goodbye.
Hey.
But he's like, why me?
Hey, how are you?
By the way, no cats are harmed in this video. He loves it.
Hi, I love it.
You cannot leave. Sorry, I just had to. Okay. We're gonna say goodbye to Basket Cat.
Are you jealous?
Oh, you're jealous. We can't talk to jealous people. Let's go.